Mr. Smith. I love bad bitches, got my